Singapore has reported 399 new cases, the highest daily number in about 5 weeks. The national tally now exceeds 48,400. The Health Ministry says the higher number of cases today is because a batch of test results from the previous day was submitted after the cut-off time for yesterday's reporting. There are 9 community cases, 1 Singaporean and 8 work pass holders. There are also 3 imported cases who'd been placed on stay-home notice upon arrival.